Hi and welcome to CT Films. Welcome to my top 10 Xbox 360 apps for your iOS devices. Now let's get to it.
Number 10!
At number 10 is iPoints with a Z. Now this is your converting your money to Microsoft points, and it's an okay app. At least it gets you an idea how much Microsoft points is in money-wise. That's number 10!
Number 9!
At number 9 is Messenger, or Windows Live Messenger, or the cool kids call it MSN. Now, the reason why I chose this is basically, inbuilt on the Xbox 360 is a built-in MSN, and basically, you can actually, if you use this app, you can talk to people that have MSN on the Xbox 360, and it's quite useful that basically, you know, you can chat to people on the iPod and onto the Xbox, which is kind of a neat idea. So that's number 9.
Number 8.
At number 8 is Kinectimals. Now Kinectimals is your, you know, pet simulator type game like it is on the bigger brother version on the Kinect on Xbox 360. Now the iOS version is okay, can still take pictures in real life situations and all that, but I recommend the one on the Windows Phone 7, that way you get some achievements, and plus it does the same sort of things as it would do on the iOS. So that's number 8.
Number 7.
At number 7 is Avatar 360. Now with Avatar 360 you use your Xbox Live avatar and then you change loads and loads of different backgrounds, and you can just customise your own photo with your Xbox Live avatar in hand, and plus you save it onto your camera roll, and it's just a nice app to use your Xbox Live avatar in a custom background. So that's number 7.
Number 6.
At number 6 is 360 Live. Now it is a free app however, but there are like pro gamer editions, which does cost, where basically you can check up on people's friends on their gamer tag. Also it does push notifications with using the notification center on your iOS device. Even if you can't afford the features, you can still message people for free, which is kind of handy, I guess. So that's number 6.
Number 5.
And number 5 is Call of Duty Elite. Now, to be fair, I do not play Call of Duty, so I can't access my Call of Duty Elite sign-in. But however, the app does do loads of really cool things. For example, like you can customise your loadout while during gameplay, which I think is a very handy feature for a mobile device. So that's number 5.
Number 4!
At number 4 is the Bungie app. Now with the Bungie app, you can check up on your Halo Reach status, check your Bungie messages, and plus you can check whose people are online on Xbox Live, which I think is handy, and plus not only that, Bungie does give out some freebies in the Love Bungie section on the app. So that's number 4.
Number 3!
At number 3 is Battlefield 3 servers. As of this recording, Battlelog is not out yet, but I do recommend this app because it checks up all the servers so you know that it's up and running. So that's number 3.
Number 2.
At number 2 is the official Xbox Live app, My Xbox Live. Now with this app you can check out all the inside Xbox gossip. And also know that you can check your gamer tag and check your friends, check your messages. It can also check your beacons as well. But not only that, you can check your friends and compare gamer score with them. But however, it's not as good as 360 Live with its push notifications and plus none of that, check who's a friend of a friend within a friend's inception. But overall, it's still a really cool, fantastic app, and I kind of recommend it even though it's free, but it's not as good as 360 Live. So that's number 2.
Number 1!
Finally, at number 1 is Air Music. Air Music is your music streaming app that streams you music to your Xbox 360, and not only that, onto your PlayStation 3 as well. For more information about this, I did an overview, do check up on the annotation link. So that was my top 10 Xbox 360 apps for your iOS device. Hope you really enjoyed this video, and see you from CT Films.